Hello and welcome back, everybody. Here we are in. Are we still ranked third? Here we are in Madden 13. And we came off a loss. That was my first loss, I think, ever. And didn't play my very best game. And I got smoked. The Cardinals got their first loss of the year. So let's see how we can do on this one. The defense did not hold up. They scored like 40 something points on me. I mean, we just got smoked. I threw two interceptions, I think. I don't know, something like that. Terrible game. So let's see how we do on this one. I threw a couple of, well, I guess we started getting some momentum and then the guy fumbled. Levi Stadium. I mean, they came to play. I mean, right now it would already be, 7-0 if we were playing Atlanta. Like, I don't think anything would have stopped us from winning that game. So that was rough, but we got some good field position here. We're going to put that game behind us. And then, when you're suffering that bad, then you have to go to the pass, and you can't really run the ball. Nice. Nice moves. Totally caught up with him. Oh man, there's old Kaepernick. I wonder what he's doing these days. Not getting touchdowns. I think I'm gonna get down to second string here. Man, it looked good, but then, that guy just caught up. And that's the thing, Alright, we're going three and out on this one too. Probably need to get some probably need to have someone hold back, See if we can get this guy a hole. He's actually a really good running back. Positive yards. Thanks, Phil. I'm not getting enough time, or I'm doing something wrong,
Defensive
Another three and out. All right, that's two drives where we didn't get any points whatsoever. Wow, that guy had bug eyes. Hey, they put together a touchdown, unlike us. Yeah, I don't want to give up a run. We got to get some points on this drive. Oh, a long third and 10. The defense was expecting one. They were up there. They were aggressive, crowd, a lot of scrimmage. And you just played right into their hands, and they got the tackle for the loss. Third down, the play was coming up. That was not an issue, as they converted time and time again. Oh, we lucked out on that one.
Good job by the receiver, running into that defense, through the zone, finding the open space, and making a nice catch.
All right, let's try play action here.
Play fake here, deep to Larry Fitzgerald.
Interception. Oh, I thought I didn't see him. No. All right, this is all me screwing this up. Oh. Maybe I'm not the best quarterback, you know? That's what I'm starting to see here. Whoops. Oh, man. Okay, third and 17. I don't think we can do anything with this. Uh-oh. All right. He have failed again. Yeah, I think I'm going to have to go back to the halfback. This is definitely not my game. How I got 9 wins, I don't know. Oh, 14-0. Yeah, we just can't get any points on the board. You're getting benched, bro. Yeah, I don't blame you at this point. McSteel, you need to take me out of the game, coach. I did not come to play, that's for sure. Lost King. Definitely lost King. It's not his fault, okay? I'm taking blame for that one.
After the two-yard carry, it sets up second down and 8. Play action.
Wow, 50% completion rating. I usually don't do this bad. Okay, if we can come away with some points, even a field goal. Substitute Jefferson, he's out for the year. Stripped him too.
We got us a nice drive going here, Jim. Another first down. They are just making one solid play after another and just pushing down the field. Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play.
Oh, nice moves. He didn't get a loss. He beat him. All right, well, I clearly am doing terrible. Is that four interceptions in the first quarter or the first half? Uh-oh. Thought that was an interception. Nice block. There you go. That's a nice play. Alright, let's not throw an interception now. Yeah, that's my fault. No, he got popped. He got popped. Uh-oh. I don't know how he came with that one. I meant to throw it to circle. See, I need to look at where I'm throwing the ball. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. I just had to take it. I was going to throw another interception, but I didn't. Uh-oh. Okay, well, we clearly can't get anything going here. How did we get 7 points? Yeah. I guess the offense had to do it, or the defense. crap. If we come away with a W on this one, I will be shocked. I will be shocked. On him, and I just tried to force it in like I've been trying to force all these in. What's gonna happen?
You cannot think, so look out.
What's going to happen here?
Play number six coming up on this drive.
Okay, don't force anything. Oh, come on. Rough times. We got to get at least one W before the end of this thing. Because we're going to take another loss. Maybe I was better when I first started, you know? I don't know. I guess I had to have been better. Losing pretty bad here.
Quarterbacks love play action passes because the defense sometimes they're expecting run, you fake it, and you snap it. Looking to throw up top again on first down, and the catch is made.
Oh, why couldn't you kind of like just barely kind of shift?
Nice throw by the quarterback, puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
And that's the thing with, when I can control the guys. Because I could have eased him on into it. No, no, this is definitely not my game here. Oh, I can't believe he caught that one. Five interceptions.
It'll be good for them the rest of this game. Their confidence for the offensive coach if they can push this in for the touchdown. Let's go. One back up
top. Man, that guy was on him too. I got lucky. Okay, there we go. Okay, the defense held. Oh my goodness. Damn it. Oh. The defense held him too. 6 interceptions. Yeah, I don't think we can, I don't think I could win as just a quarterback, you know. I think that's the problem here. Oh, they've stopped me. Uh-oh. Lucked out there. Man, I am losing everybody here. Good, because I thought I was going to throw an interception in that one. I don't know how I'm going to convert this. Oh, I'm so glad he held on to that. We have a substitute, Redmond. We could still come away with the W here. If I can get two scores here without throwing in any interceptions, it's going to be looking pretty good for us. Man, that guy was wide open too. No. Sweet. At least it was an interception. All right. Since I don't want, I'm gonna try to just get 3 points here. At least if it's 17-31, I can get something going. See, if that guy would have just kept running to the right, we would have got the first down. I think I can only score 17 points. At least I can get 17 points. Oh, we don't have any time. No. I don't know how he got that. How did he not get out of bounds? Uh-oh. Hey, that's the first time I got a guy over 100 yards. But the defense, can you stop him and just give up the field goal try? That was a big gainer. Now it's time to pack it up. First down, thrown again, looking to the right side as well. Gains 13. Good play call that time by the offensive coordinator. Down inside, when you're inside the 20-yard line or the red zone, find ways to complete the pass. They did that time. Go back at the line after that catch for a first down. Dang it. All right. See, I threw it away that time. Everyone was covered. Six interceptions. Dang it. Forced it in. I don't think I can win a game as a quarterback. I'm just picking like the same five plays though, so I'm sure that's not helping. Didn't mean to throw it there.
There wasn't much there that sound, so good job by the quarterback just throwing the ball and then.
Oh man, this is rough.
So they complete that one, yet it's still second down. 2 minutes to go before this one's in the books. He's shredding up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the Bulls.
Man, seven interceptions. Oh man. See what we can do here. Throw another interception. Alright, well, I clearly beat myself on this one. Let's throw one more interception to round it off to 10. And then cut our losses, and that's it. That's all she wrote. Hey, at least I got like 500 yards almost with 8 interceptions, but .500 yards. Couldn't get any of those yards in the touchdown area though. What? It's fine. We're getting 500 yards, okay? We are going to get 500 yards. Whether you like it or not. Oh, I don't have any more timeout, huh? That time, double coverage, he went up and made the catch. It's like Bill Parcells said, yes, rounded it off. You're welcome. You're welcome for that great performance. Oh, man. Things are going downhill, folks. All right. Well, thanks for watching. That is how you don't play Madden.